So we're going to carry on to the Hall of Heroes, which isn't far by the looks of it. Right, it's the rocket launcher. It's been a couple of days since we've been in, so although for you it would be probably straight after the other one. Switch out the rifle. Mm-hmm.
Sniper, get down! Looker, sniper rifle. Here you go!
Thanks!
How do we...
That's
it. Right.
No gas. Don't hold back, soldier.
Did we get him? There's something up there, but...
Think he can stop me? Take them! Fight like a man! That's all you got. Is your heart in it?
Looks like we found where your old friend Slade is.
Just find that shock jug and get the hell out of here.
Drive him into the open! A soldier's dead! Close in!
A good day to die!
Yourself.
good day to die. Kill me if you can.
We go.
Ancient Mariner! Too rare is the man who takes a stand for God and sweetest fatherland. But here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
Kiss 8, nope. Not enough.
I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep this shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one.
Give us the shock jockey.
If you want the vigor, brother, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you in Sydney and Beijing.
Right, I think we'll go health with this one.
Nice.
I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but the right materials aren't always at hand. What is this?
It's the Boxer Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking, it was my hand that put the city to the torch.
Was yellow skin and slanted eyes that did betray us with their lies until they crossed the righteous path.
Oh, I read about this. Comstock led the Colombian troops to...
Comstock wasn't there! The Boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends. Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
Just give me what I need.
I will, after you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded Knee. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
Right, what have we got? Kill an enemy from a skyline gives 50% chance of brief invulnerability. Take it, but I won't use it. Not yet, anyway. Hello, sneaky lockpick.
What are you doing?
Soldier.
there. We fight for. That's all you got?
Weapon damaged by 30 sentinel skylines. Take it. Don't need it. Check for them sneaky lockpicks.
You were there. That wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker. Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. Let's come, stop. Here's the soldier I spoke of. The kind of man Constant pretends to be. Here's my soldier crew.
I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. What if you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose?
Hmm.
find me past the First Lady's memorial.
Say what you want about Lady Comstock. That woman had an eye for fashion.
You've seen what Comstock has done to my history. Now see how he's rewritten his own.
The seed of the prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
But the child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night. That's my tower.
Lo, while Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved, she shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Can you get this open?
Here's some cash. Okay.
That'll do.
To those who loved me, I was the most generous of souls. There was no pain I would deny them, no betrayal I would not gladly give. And when I had scorched the hearts of all who loved me, the prophet said, "There is nothing you can do for which I will not forgive you. For God has granted me sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved."
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad.
Send them pop.
Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
I can squeeze. Stuck on.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Now.
Let me know if you want me to bring that freight hook in. I think there's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Not sure I understand this, but I'm not complaining.
Why not, Daisy?
Get him out of there!
It's enough, Slade. We just need the Vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slade! Keep your eye open for that shock jockey, Vigor.
Takes a stab in
human God and sweetest fatherland.
Was heroes the place where we revered the heroes of our city lies.
Tin men, Booker. That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts.
Gears!
appreciate it.
All that will be left is the lie.
Just give us what we came for!
This lock
looks simple enough. All done.
Elizabeth, little help?
Give me a second. Ready.
Place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
Slade must have taken them. Look.
That thing spun round, so there's something behind that door. Or something this way, probably. Don't know. See the way it's turned? Locked onto something. Question is, where are we going now?
Slate. He's here.
Until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past. But that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
Let me just,
now.
You bet.
Yeah!
shut! Open it!
All right!
Got it.
Judges.
Trying to get behind it so those cogs on its back.
Come on, DeWitt! Show me what you're made of! Soldier, eat everything that's on your plate. Finish it.
Yep, he wants out. Just give him out.
They haven't changed you, Booker. Not one bit.
Shock jockey. Oh, this better be worth it, Slade.
Press to shoot a bolt of electricity. Hold and release to create a shocking trap.
I suppose it was mercy. Comstock's men would have taken him.
I suppose it was.
Do you ever get used to it? To killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
We'll stay with the guns we got for the moment. Are they the same? No.
Very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks. Survival. And then there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, less you know about me,